Pass attempt to Nyquist. Pass to the slot. He scores! All that hard work, and now finally a goal.
Always better to play from in front than to chase the game. There's the game's first goal.
The Red Wings have gotten a one-goal lead here in the third period. Do they go for two, or do they just try to protect this?